That looks a little steeper than I want to mess with this morning. I think I'll go back out the way I came in. It looked a little smoother. Well, that trail certainly didn't go very far. I believe this is how you get down to the rapids, and I don't think there's a way out. I think it dead ends right here. ground is a little more solid right here. Hardly any sand. It's nice and firm. A little dusty, but nice and firm. Okay, I much prefer riding next to the river than the sewer treatment pond. I'm getting off on the first diversion we come to. Okay, this ground is nice and firm. I wish the whole trail was like this. This is perfect. Well, that didn't go anywhere. look at that white heron. Those things fly so majestically. Okay, the sand is completely super deep over there. I think I will turn right, get back on the trail I was on. There's a free trailer frame. Any takers? Okay, there's sand, sand, and more sand. But if I can get across the sand, there's not so much sand on the hill that's right across the way. Okay, at this point we were heading south, back toward the way we came from, but we were up against the levee instead of being next to the river. Whoa, I almost lost it there. The trick to making it through the sand on a dirt bike without falling over most of the time, I mean, you're always going to have some little mishap, but most of the time if you just feather the throttle, you kind of keep your RPMs high. In a low gear, because you want to be going slow, you don't want to be like racing through the sand. Just feather the throttle in a low gear, but keep your RPMs high. You might have to stick your feet out for balance, but you probably make it through most of the time. I mean, I haven't fallen today. pretty sure they have all the gates locked to the access roads either direction on the levee, so I don't want to waste my time finding out. I'm just going to go back out the same way we came in. Only gonna ride next to the levee on the flat road. It's going to be a lot quicker. We'll be out of here in a minute. Now, I much prefer the smaller trails that we were on earlier. Those little trails, even with some sand to mess with, it's just more fun. But that being said, even a gravel road like this, just being out by yourself, isn't bad. I mean, it's not as much fun as a trail, but it's kind of fun just to be out here in the dirt, rolling down the road on your dirt bike. And hey, if you don't have a dirt bike, just go run down the dirt road. Man, there's a lot of big bumps on this road. I'm doing about 30, but it feels a little risky. Hey, they're having a fire sale on cars down here. This is my absolute favorite thing about riding a dual sport down to the river. You don't have to throw it in a truck, you don't have to mess with a trailer, you just ride it home. Now, you guys all seen where we just came from and all the terrain we were just on. There is no way that I would have that minivan down there if I owned it.
Thank you.